Fans, coming up next, we determine Chase Wilson's opponent in a no-holds-barred match between T-Rob and Christian Barlow. Joe, who you got in this one?
I'm taking T-Rob pretty easy in this one, as I predicted he's winning the whole thing.
The following contest is a semifinal match in the KCCW Heavyweight Championship Tournament. And it will be a no-holds-barred match! Introducing first, from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 163 pounds, the ultimate underdog, Christian Kentucky, weighing in at 175 pounds, he is your god, T-Rob!
Well, the birthday boy, he's the ultimate underdog looking to advance in this tournament. Here we go, Barlow, T-Rob, no holds barred, and T-Rob throws him to the ground, throwing some kicks as well and some punches. My goodness, T-Rob coming right out the gate.
And what a birthday present it would be for Christian Barlow to not only win this match, but win the KCCW Championship here today. Don't you agree, Mobes?
Yes, but certainly at the moment, it is not a happy birthday for Christian Barlow as T-Rob takes some early control and he's got him down on the ground, and Barlow manages to finally throw T-Rob off.
Oh, what is he going for? Ooh, knee to the side there by Christian Barlow.
And again, kind of a newcomer in KCCW, but he's definitely impressed a lot of people coming this far in this tournament. So definitely has a tough opponent, though, in Mr. T-Rob. You see T-Rob throwing the kicks and taking down Mr. Barlow.
Now working that arm.
Arm behind the back. Barlow having some trouble. Official Alex watching closely to see if there will be a submission. Obviously, kind of like in the past tournament matchup, these guys, you know, want to try and get this done as quickly as possible because they, whoever wins, will have another match to fight on this card. And I mean, T-Rob giving it to Christian Barlow.
We saw, of course, those brutal matches, the brutal strikes earlier from Omen and Chase Wilson. So you got to think, one of these guys got to be confident and hoping to end this quick. They can just move on to the next round and get this over with as quick as possible.
Exactly. Get the ladder match started as quickly as you can, and that way, you know, your competitor definitely will be a lot tired. Let's see, is he going to lift Barlow up? He sure will, and slams him down to the ground. T-Rob slams Christian Barlow down. T-Rob picks Barlow up. Let's see what he's going to do here. Barlow looks like he's fighting back. He is, and he reverses it. And, oh, he behind his back. He drops T-Rob down. Now T-Rob down on the ground. Good move by Christian Barlow. Barlow looks to be working the legs. So T-Rob down, grabbing that leg. They're already going for a pinfall attempt. Let's see if that does it. Oh, that looked pretty close there, but no, that was a kick out by T-Rob. This match continues. Oh, nice kick. He was on the ground, and T-Rob managed to kick up there, get Christian Barlow. Now Barlow's down. Now T-Rob looking to take advantage of this opportunity. Let's see. He picks up Barlow, slams him down. That was no easy task right there for Mr. T-Rob, but he did it, and he's got Christian Barlow down.
Now
whipping him across the yard.
Yeah, beating to it there, Robes.
Let's see. Looks like he might be going for a weapon here. Let's see. Oh, here's the steel chair. Driving it into the back. We saw it in the last tournament matchup, and here it is again, the use of that steel chair. Very effective in the last match, and it might very well be effective here. See what? Oh, wow. Ooh. I'm not exactly sure what that was. But
big scent on there, bro.
Yeah, that was nice. I've not seen that from T-Rob before. Didn't know he had that in him. Wait a minute, though. Christian Barlow going to take advantage.
Oof. Unlike the last match, this is no holds barred. No last man standing rules. You can pin your opponent. You got to make him submit. Hell, you can maybe knock him out. We haven't seen that yet in KCCW, but all sorts of possibilities for these two.
You know, it might take a knockout to end this match because these two are going to go as long as possible. Because remember, this is they are one match away. They just need to win this matchup to get a shot at that KCCW championship. And there you see a bulldog, Christian Barlow, goes into the chair.
Now he's going for some sort of... Oh!
Yes, T-Rob jumps off the chairs and jumps onto Christian Barlow. Barlow making his way to his feet. He's managing somehow. Now Barlow might utilize the chairs here. No, he's going to the deck.
He's going up.
Here we go.
Yeah, he's knocking over the speed limit sign almost there. But you got to wonder what he's going for. Is he going to look to throw T-Rob off the deck? Do something on the deck? Oh, no. What is he?
Certainly wouldn't be surprising. We saw it in the last tournament matchup. Let's see. And T-Rob refuses to go. He's not going yet. They're both fighting on the deck. This is a scary spot. They're high up. Wait a minute, T-Rob. No. I thought he was going to push Christian Barlow off the deck there. It did not work out. Barlow managed to get down, but Barlow did slam onto that deck, so he is in pain right now. T-Rob going to get out of there before any more trouble ensues. Uh-oh, wait a minute.
Speed limit sign.
There it is. Boom. Christian Barlow goes down on the steps there.
Now, what is T-Rob going? Is he going to... I don't know what he's looking for with that ladder. Barlow
takes advantage. T-Rob kind of stopped there, kind of was thinking about his next move, and Christian Barlow got ahead of him on there with that steel chair, rammed him in. Now it looks like Barlow's in control. Barlow, DDT, down to the ground. T-Rob looks out of it right now. This could not be good. Let's see if Barlow goes for that pinfall. No way. He might go for submission here. Let's see. No, wait a minute. Here we go.
His shoulder's up.
Nah, that looked like 1.5. Maybe he just got to 2 there. But yeah, T-Rob did kick out, but he reverses it. Now he's got a submission on T-Rob. There's official Alex watching. Yeah, Barlow gets out of that one.
Ooh. Just rolls him over. Better. Oh, man.
And it looked like Barlow was trying to get away from that chair shot there, but it still hit him, and he went flying across the ring. Uh-oh, T-Rob's setting up the chair. What's he going to do? Leaps over the chair and slams himself down on Christian Barlow. Looks like he got dropped there. Man, Barlow's not good. He's kind of down. And wait a minute. Could this be foreshadowing? Is T-Rob foreshadowing that ladder match? He's got the ladder here. That looked like that hurt.
Now T-Rob just looks like he's gonna. Oh,
right. Boom! 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 He's still going with that ladder, and finally stops.
He's just doing some bicep curls with the ladder, throws on the ground.
So Barlow struggling a bit. He's on his feet, but he is struggling as T-Rob is in control. Let's see what T-Rob can do. Throwing the kicks. There's the brawler punch Mike Tyson-like from Christian Barlow. Now T-Rob is down. That could be the knockout you were looking for, Joe.
Yeah, not too sure. I thought Christian Barlow
actually had submission. He's got him in a submission. And T-Rob, it looks like he's kind of come to there. Certainly, if he would have been knocked out there and Barlow locked in that submission and had him in for a while, that might have been a referee stoppage on that one. T T-Rob's still in trouble, though. It looks like he's come back from that knockout punch, but he is still in trouble as Barlow's going to lift him up. Look at that feat of strength, and he dropped him.
T-Rob. Not
a pretty sight there.
Yeah, T-Rob hasn't been on offense as much as I thought he would be. Of course, he's dominated most of his matches here in KCCW, so you expect that. I know Christian Barlow going for that shovel.
And there ain't no snow in Kansas City, so that means let's use this shovel in this wrestling matchup right here.
T-Rob just looks defenseless right now.
Kicking the man while he's down, and T-Rob remains down on the ground, kind of grabbing it at his chest there. Well, he fought back a bit, and Barlow went down. Let's see if T-Rob can make something out of this. Yeah, sure enough, there he goes. He's fighting back. He's going back. What's he going to do here?
Oh! He goes that Superman punch. He calls that the God Complex and takes out Barlow.
He calls for the official. Let's see. And no, about 2.5 there, kicked out. And he is not happy about that call. I felt like maybe official Alex could have been there a bit quicker, and that could have been it. That could have been his ticket to the final matchup.
Ooh.
There you go, another one of them knockout punches from Christian Barlow. Just like last time, there you see somebody else driven into that house, that poor house, and Barlow taking advantage, going for the count. No, two.
We're going to have to be paying rent or paying some sort of damage fees if they keep beating up the house like this. My
Hopefully, some sort of homeowner's insurance on that place. I don't think that covers wrestling matches, though.
Yeah, it might. It might be in the policy.
And a failed submission attempt by Christian Barlow there. Looked like he let go pretty early, though it did work on the leg.
Yeah, T-Rob favoring the knee now. Christian Barlow setting up that chair.
Oh! Not the smartest move, but sure enough, he hit an elbow drop off that chair. You know, you gotta kinda... You're not high up on the ground there, so you kinda gotta jump to get some height there, and it ended up working out for Mr. Christian Barlow. Round and round and round he goes, and he sends T-Rob into the chairs there, into that ladder. Looks like a trash yard over there.
T-Rob now. This has been a very even match, Mopes. I've been very surprised.
And let's see if it might be strength.
Barlow.
And he slammed down Christian Barlow right there. So T-Rob not giving up yet. Let's see what's he looking for here. And well, I guess Tucker Hill, you know, he just kind of left his baseball out. And now T-Rob mocking Christian Barlow as he has this baseball bat.
Tucker Hill
strike one, strike two, strike three. And Mr. T-Rob isn't out. In fact, he's still going. You can consider that a home run.
Tucker caused a lot of problems leaving this bat out here, man.
Throws the bat like Roger Clemens to Mike Piazza. And let's see what's going on here. Is he going to pile driver him? Oh, I thought he was going for the pile driver there. I got a little scared there, but no, he just kind of slammed him down there. And there's Mr. T-Rob. He's getting cocky. Let's see what's he going to do. Super kick and sends Barlow into the fence. Barlow kind of holds himself up a bit with that fence.
That fence, Mopes.
It is taking a beating.
Yeah, that's an understatement.
Kind of like these two men are now. They're both kind of slapping, punching, anything they can get off each other. Maybe take one of them down and T-Rob stays up. Thought he was going down there. He's got the shovel. The shovel is back and that sends him. And it looked like Barlow almost landed on the bat there. Maybe his head hit the bat. Here's the count. No, not going to end it yet. T-Rob went for the bat. Looks like he couldn't get to it. And now Barlow has the bat in his possession. Choking him out. Didn't we see this in the last matchup? Mr. Wilson and Zach Bowman, I believe we did. Now let's see. He's got the bat. T-Rob. Oh, slamming it down. But no, Barlow kicks him. That's surprising. Barlow not giving up yet. I have no idea what that was. He just threw something at him. I'm not sure quite what that was. And, oh, slams into him. Barlow is down. T-Rob trying to put an end to this match. Finally, let's see. Slowly but surely, Mr. Barlow getting to his feet, slamming down on T-Rob. So now both men, you know, kind of dazed, kind of out of it. You got to think their stamina being affected here. Here comes the snow shovel. Boom. Right on to Mr. T-Rob. Submission hold. Let's see. Almost a Boston Crab. Like, there's official Alex. Again, he's watching, but no, T-Rob's going to get out of that quickly. And T-Rob going to make it to his feet, and there's the baseball bat right in where the sun don't shine. Mr. Barlow hit Mr. T-Rob there with the baseball bat. Definitely a popular item in this matchup. And let's see. He's going to lift him up and slam him down. Boom.
Brutal, brutal move there. This match. I thought it would be a little less even, you know, impossible
is he
to
out of it?
Two out. But one. I don't think so.
And T-Rob kicked out. Don't know how he did, but he did. So T-Rob makes it to his feet, and hey, look at that. He's fighting back there.
Yeah, I wouldn't take T-Rob out of this so quick. He's definitely got the heart to stay in this match.
Boom, boom, right on the house. Oh, and he hit the chair. He slammed Christian Barlow down, and I think he got an assist there from the chair. As no. Christian Barlow's head hit the chair, and his head, almost like a switch.
Yeah,
beating him.
Oh, my goodness. We've seen just a lot of interesting weapons today, stuff we haven't seen in KCCW so far.
Like
not
a
even
child.
A wild street fight.
Yeah, it's like a child in 1960s South spanking him with that switch.
Ooh.
Wait a minute. Hang on now. Let's watch out for that camera guy there. Slams him down. Boom.
Alabama slam on the floor by Christian Barlow. If I were him, I'd be going for cover. I'm shocked he isn't. Rookie mistake there, possibly, by Barlow.
T-Rob not giving up just yet. He's going to try his best. Oh, and he kind of throws his body out. That was almost like a diving spear. He dove up in the air.
Yeah,
and he gets the arm. Hang on now. Gets the arm.
Oh.
You know, a smart move by T-Rob. He couldn't quite cover Christian Barlow all the way, but he managed to, you know, get an arm there. That was beautiful right there. Great move by T-Rob. Didn't work out, but it was beautiful.
And now he's flexing. Ooh, kick to the stomach.
And wait a minute. Is this it? That was it. Wrath of God, that was it. Let's see it. This is it. I think T-Rob has done it.
No!
He kicked out. I don't think that's ever happened before.
Yeah, no one's kicked out of that.
Oh, he is angry. T-Rob is angry. He has snapped. He can't believe what he just saw. Normally, that's it for him. That's usually, you know, once he hits that, the match is over. And here's the return of the pogo stick. Would you take a look at that?
We have not seen this side of T-Rob. He's been almost embarrassed in front of this crowd. Christian Barlow out of his move.
He drove it into his face. He drove that pogo stick into Christian Barlow's face. And he is angry. He cannot believe what he is seeing here. Christian Barlow kicks out of the Wrath of God. Now both men angry. Both men look like they were trying to go for weapons there. Barlow ended up getting it first. Hit him with the chair.
And now what is he doing?
I don't know who threw that bat there. Obviously somebody working on Christian Barlow's side. Play ball, I guess, as he's going at it. And poor T-Rod there getting hit, going to the batting cages today.
Big
nice
elbow.
Drop by Mr. Barlow. Not the best spot for T-Rod to be in right now. Let's see if he can make something. Let's see if he can get out. Oh, that was nice. Is this going to be it? Is this going to end the matchup? Barlow not quite going for the cover just yet.
Again, another rookie mistake. Two big high impact moves he's hit in a little while there, and he did not go for the cover.
And T-Rob took advantage of that, but Barlow managed to have that bat within arm's reach. He picked it up. He hit T-Rob with it kind of in the leg area. He's still thinking he's got the bat in his hand. He kind of swung at T-Rob there.
No grass. Grass to the face.
And T-Rob going to lift him up. Let's see.
Oh. Look, don't think he got all that. I think he got pulled down by Barlow.
T-Rob trying to end it. Is this going to be it? Is he going to end it here? He's screaming in pain, Mr. Barlow. Oh, he gets out of it. He kind of falls backwards, and that kind of hurt them both, but it got
covered.
I thought he was going for the pin there, too, but that didn't work out. He fell backwards, got T-Rob off of him. Bar high, there it is. Yeah. Is that going to be it? Is that going to put away T-Rob? Let's see.
I don't think so.
That's it. It's over. Barlow got it. He got it. And a brutal matchup. Another brutal tournament matchup. Showing off the guns there. Kind of an upset there. You have T-Rob, definitely the most more athletic of the two. And Christian Barlow. And he gets the victory.
Barlow!
I'm shocked. I have no words.
That really is shocking. Again, he is the newcomer. But he is going to the finals, and he, Christian Barlow, the young gun, could be the new KCCW championship.
What are you thinking of me now,
T-Rob? He's got the ladder there.
I'm the real deal in KCCW.
Foreshadowing, he's got to get ready now. He will be in that matchup, which will be occurring shortly. Christian Barlow climbing to the top.
In a ladder match? He thinks he's
still in the chair. T-Rob has gone down. Very shocking.
What?
I tell you, it's going to be Barlow, it's going to be Wilson. Let's take a look at some highlights in this matchup. And boy, were there a lot of them. The effective use of some weapons, got some nice elbows from Mr. Barlow, uses of the chair. Got that nice dive from T-Rob. Got the Mike Tyson-like knockout punch from Mr. Barlow. Superman punch. Running into the house.
T-Rob.
Ooh, that beautiful diving spear, that was nice. The surprising kickout right of T-Rob's move. Look, T-Rob thought it was over right here. And no, somehow Barlow got out of it finally. Mr. Barlow comes on top with that bar high. And that, in the end, that set down Mr. T-Rob. And look at that, T-Rob is stunned. He thought maybe today, tonight, he could become the KCCW champion. But for now, his journey is over as Christian Barlow stands high above him. Well, fans, again, it is going to be Barlow and Chase Wilson, what should be a very exciting ladder match. T-Rob, again, he cannot believe it. He is shocked. He has lost. Should be an exciting matchup. And fans, it is coming up shortly. Stay with us. We hope you're enjoying Crowning Achievement. And we are... Again, just moments away from the main event.